With the destruction of Dun Modraw and the downfall of Grim Batal, the orcs have completely withdrawn their armies from Khazmodan. While your victories have been notable, the menace of the Horde still hangs over the head of the Alliance. Lord Lothar has stationed your troops in the Northlands to protect the borders of Quel'Thalas. Troubles have arisen in the township of Tyr's Hand, with the local peasant population in a state of minor revolt. You must quell this uprising and then summon the Knights of the Silver Hand to watch over the populace. To maintain order in the region, you must search out all of the Horde forces in the area and destroy them.